Hey, what's up, guys? So, I'm gonna stop my dry fast. It's been 22 hours. So, this has been a 22-hour dry fast. I am very drained. I feel like I'm a little more slimmer, and I've gonna show you guys my weight, how much I weigh right now. So, just remember I weighed 190 the other day. I had eaten, and now I haven't, so. And of course, I haven't drank any water, so let's see how much I weigh now. And I'm wearing pants this time. So, let's see how much I weigh. So 187, that is a 3 pound loss. So I lost about 3 pounds or so. You can calculate the clothes, whatever, but that's about 3 pounds. So this has been a 22-hour dry fast. So technically, it is still day one. So it's only been 22 hours. I'm going to recharge myself because I am quite drained. Dry fasting is way more complicated than water fasting, and 1 day of dry fasting is equivalent to 3 days of water fasting. So, you feel the effects of if you went on a water fast for 3 days. So I'm quite a little bit shaky and stuff like that, but I know if I were to push past this, I could, and I'd probably start to feel better. But I'm like really hungry right now and thirsty, so I'm gonna drink some water, and then I'll probably start this again close to the end of the month to the next month. Also, guys, be ready. Miss Pineapple's birthday is June the 4th. I mean, June the 3rd. I'm sorry, I'm kind of tired. And you guys, I'll link her channel up. You guys could wish her happy birthday. Be awesome and subscribe to her channel. She hasn't found her niche, which means she hasn't found her videos that she wants to exactly make. But it's always good for her to have subscribers, and it'd be a big surprise to her as well. So thank you guys for watching this, and I'll talk to all of you later. Adios.